So Stevie Day and Erica Mena got them date at the Love and Hip Hop Atlanta reunion. So Erica has been accusing Stevie of being emotionally abusive to Estelita for the whole season, as you have seen. And Stevie Day will jump up and call the woman's son some kind of racial, no, some kind of gay slur, probably like the F word or whatever. And she hit him one hand slap. Now Stevie J, I know you don't have a guard dog Jocelyn to fight the battle for anymore, but you being a big man as is, for the how much ever years is, you can just take a slap like how Jay-Z take a slap in the elevator. You can just take a slap. You will jump on this woman, and this small woman, you will jump on she. Well, Miss Mona Scott, I hope you know where I need to tell him, because shame on Stevie J for hitting this woman. Shame on him for hitting this woman. I hope you tell him that he's fired. Because Young Jock carry on that show. The Love and Hip Hop shows do not need a male lead to carry it on. The female leads can carry it on just right. We do not need Stevie J and Love and Hip Hop Atlanta if that is the way he treats women.